destroy all mutants.
Нет, not today, товарищ. Comrade, heads up!
And eyes wide open.
Try, scrap heap!
Save some for us, mein Freund.
Why should you always get to have all the fun? After that.
Avengers of
Level up.
Greetings, compatriots. Either you're here about the item of infinite cosmic power we just liberated from the Hellfire Club, or... Oh! Is it Taco Night again? Your grim countenance suggests that international delicacies aren't on your menu this day. I've learned it helps to have friends in high places and in dark corners. And the Hellfire Club indubitably fits both of those criteria. To join the Hellfire Club, a mutant must not only be rich beyond belief, but also cruel beyond compare. This stone is far safer in my furry blue hand than in theirs. Collection? And here I was flabbergasted to find one bona fide Infinity Stone. The fact that you have gathered three is simply staggering. Keep hope alive, my astonishing ally. We shall find these puzzlingly potent pebbles post-haste.
Watch out, Purple!
And garters.
Even clearer is that this threat is far from over. My claws are itching for action.
Oh,
Come now, Cyclops. When has following you ever done our kind any good? You've allied yourselves with humans, the same race who designed these monstrosities to hunt us. Pathetic.
This is about far more than us versus them, Eric. We need to put our differences aside and work together for once. There are much larger forces at play here.
I am aware. My contacts inside the Hellfire Club informed me about the artifact your X-Men stole from them. As expected, you vastly underestimated its power. That is a mistake you have made far too often, boy.
Release him at once!
As you wish. After all, I did not come here for a fight, only to claim the power that is rightfully mine. Why must we always do this dance?
Xavier is right, and it's coming a long time!
If you want to beat me, you better shape up.
The Juggernaut don't run away from nothing!
You X-Men never learn. If the X-Men will not fall by my hand, then I will watch as all that they hold dear crumbles to the ground around them.
You got it, boss. This performance is gonna bring the house down. And there ain't nothing that can stop me! That's right, you better run!
I'm gonna crush you!
The Juggernaut's inertia is impossible to diminish.
He's gonna bring down the whole flippin' mansion!
Taco! Taco knife! We're gonna eat while the X-Men fight! Yeah! Then give me the lyrics! Yeah, it's gorgeous and
no!
Okay, that's it! Someone's about to get a kick square in the chimichangas!
Clean up in aisle X.
I will destroy you!
Oh, so now Deadpool is inspired to join our cause. How heroic.
Guess we're ordering out tonight. Who wants pizza?
Was ugly,
and I would know.
I left the stove on.
You dumb friends, fool. Now I can stop all of you.
Party time!
I'd like to see you try to stop me.
Lost, right?
Nowhere left to run, punks!
You think you cannot be stopped, tovarish? Allow me to prove you wrong.
Party time! Unless you've got tacos in hand, now's not the time. Absolutely not! This may be the worst day of my life. Except maybe when I came down with inoperable cancer. Or that time Wolverine stabbed me right through the face. Nope, this is definitely the worst. Just tacos? I am seriously starting to question whether you really are the good guys. If it means I finally get vengeance for all this carnitas carnage, then the merc with a mouth is at your service.
I'm told this is the most secure room in the mansion. I'd say you'll be safer in here.
But that would be a lie. Training sequence initiated. Level Alpha.
A swift kick to the head.
Yeah.
There forever. I'll make sure of that.
Critical error. Power levels beyond maximum threshold. Abort training sequence. Abort. Abort. Abort.
They just don't know when to quit, do they?
Nice work!
Firework!
A new era for mutant kind is about to dawn. Such a pity that none of you will live to see it. I shall build a new world in the name of Homo Superior.
Tracked you across the Great Void to retrieve what was stolen from us.
Return the Infinity Stones to us at once, or suffer for all eternity.
Yeah, right. Like handing them over to your boss is gonna lead to less suffering. He's gonna use them to rip the universe to shreds. And since we live in the universe, well, I'm sure you understand our concern.
You only delay the inevitable. Thanos shall have the stones. Even if we must pry them from your dead hands.
On second thought, perhaps an alliance is called for after all.
Slaughter them, Outriders!
Whoa! Where do these things come from? Level up!
It'll be hours before the rest of the Black Order even arrives.
Master will be most pleased.
Fire!
You repulse me.
That's close.
Strike.
100 ugly aliens down, 2 more to go.
Imbeciles! You barely survived facing me alone. What makes you think you could ever defeat 2 of us?
A brilliant observation, Liebchen. Danke.
Proxima! Insolent whelps! I shall eviscerate you all in her honor!
Good news, Corby! For once, I'm not the ugliest guy in the battle!
The only master you shall bow before today is the master of magnetism.
I've never seen power like this before.
He ain't gonna let up. Not with rays like that power in him. Trust me, I know. Give me a minute.
Power gone.
You'll waste your breath and our time. Once you have fallen, your insignificant planet shall follow!
No. Save that moment of glory for our master.
My beloved!
And let me have mine instead. You dare harm a member of the Black Order! Perhaps we have not been clear enough about the gravity of your situation. Allow me to remedy that now.
Power gone.
This one's for freedom. Shall bring Thanos the stones and your heads.
Run all you wish. There is nowhere on this planet to sit. The thrill is in the hunt, my love.
What are you waiting for? Go already and leave the alien freaks to me.
Even with this stone at my command, this may not be a battle we can win. If we used all of the stones together, however,
we would almost certainly do more damage than good. What we need is time to regroup, to formulate a better plan, as far from here as possible.
I have never teleported so many at once, but I can attempt to.
No, Kurt. Not even Lockjaw could get us all far enough away from this insanity. As long as their prize is in our hands, these monsters will follow us to the ends of the universe.
This universe, perhaps? Something has been weakening the barriers between dimensions. If I can just break through.
There. But I must warn you, chaos magic is unpredictable. I do not know where this will lead us.
At the moment, dearest Wanda, anywhere is better than here.
The rift is sealed. We're safe now.
Alas, if only I could be so certain.
Team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.